We have a Jack versus Bregel show on 450. Jack versus Bregel in progress.
Assume the risk of getting butt fucked, will you? You assume the risk of getting tackled by gay men and fucking hit in the head with a fucking football. Why should the NFL get some money? He assumed the risk.
Hey.
My ass, cocksucker. I was trying to help you, bitch, but fuck off. You know, if you have a problem with the repeater interfering, call the repeater or don't fucking talk to me, bitch. Because it's not the problem. Your radio is a fucking piece of shit. Fucking cocksucker. You fucking low-life sperm drinking football playing fag. You know, worth of shit that only played 6 months in the NFL for 5 seconds? Fuck you. My ass, bitch. I was trying to get you a cavity, but you probably detuned it. Your cavity is your fucking mouth. And your asshole for looking for Buzz the Clark's dick, you fucking motherfucker. Fuck you, bitch. I'm not interfering with you. I'm going to keep talking. You're not going to run me off the fucking radio, bitch. Fix your fucking radio or call your Peter on if you don't fucking like it, okay, bitch? Fuck you. But blame me for interference? Fuck you, asshole. I'll talk when I want to talk, okay? I don't have to...
You're done. You're Jack Jackup, okay? That's why they call you Jack. Jack off, okay? Fuck.
Damn semen-eating bitch motherfucker. Fuck off.
Stupid little shit. You're a dumb little fuck, okay? You're inflatable, okay? When we want to spin you up, we inflate you. When we want to spin you down, we deflate you. You fuck.
You can make a copy to that fucking
little motherfucker. Okay? you fucking stupid shit. No, you know, the whole thing is, Jack, the whole NFL thing, man, it's God working for me, okay? Because I've been blessed.
Because I'm not interfering with anybody. I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm just saying to you, though, how am I going to interfere with you, cocksucker? If you don't like it, call the repeater on us for 4-5-0, you little bitch. Fuck off. Stupid silly swing.
Bye-bye, Jackie. Jack, Ob, and Jackie.
Show your output if you want to keep the work. Barry, back here. Barry, it's right there.
Oh, Jackie.
You stupid semen-drinking, big-red semen-drinking faggot, cocksucker, pink bastard, rainbow, fuck. Rainbow stickers on your fucking car.
Shut up.
You want to accuse me of?
Shut up.
Cross the street from your...
Shut up.
Throw a goddamn barbecue beef sandwich through your window, okay, bitch? Super fucking sperm drinking fuck.
Shut the fuck up, you little fucking cocksucker.
You? You're stupid. You've done too many...
You're a fucking cocksucker. Shut the fuck up.
You're just a piece of shit, Bregel.
Sure. You little maggot. Get out of here.
Where can you fucking get?
Get out of here.
The herpes and AIDS from your last boyfriend, okay, you little faggot? Stupid cocksucking motherfucking sperm drinking goddamn stupid dick licking motherfucking faggot. Fuck you, bitch. I ain't going nowhere. Fix your fucking radio. I was going to send you a fucking cavity. But you know what? I'd rather bash you in the head with a cavity, okay, cocksucker? I was going to send you a cavity tuned specifically to, 4-5-0 so we'd notch it out. But you can kiss my ass, bitch. I was trying to help you. Fuck off and die. I'm not the problem here, and I was trying to help. Suck my nigger dick, bitch.
You don't have a nigger dick. You have a little peewee, okay? Shut the fuck up.
You're a white ex-football playing nigger that always was on the bench and never played on a football, and you suck cock for Super Bowl rings, and then you sold your Super Bowl rings. So I'm not interfering with you, bitch. I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing. You can kiss my ass. You wanna come kick my door? I got a shotgun waiting for you, fucking little bitch. My dick, okay? I'm not doing anything wrong. Fuck you.
Bregel, would you like to express your feelings about the situation?
Fuck that dude.
Not particularly. No, I don't care.
Fuck you, fussy. Get out of here, douchebag. Go back to 45, Bregel, you fucking faggot. You low-life son of a bitch. You shouldn't get any fucking money from the fucking NFL. Fuck my dick, you nigger. Yeah, Bregel's waiting for you. He's a cocksucker. You guys from 69. The shit out of each other's assholes. Pussy-ass cocksucking faggot motherfuckers. Fucking die.
Jack, is this a show? Is this a show?
Oh, this is fucking real, motherfuckers. This is fucking real. You know, Bregel's so
special. That's persona non grata. Don't even pay attention to him, okay? He's a nobody. Fuck you, little bitch. Shut your pothole and get on out of here, boy.
He's leaving for Buzz Park's cock. So Buzz will have to shut his head up, Bregel's ass, because he has no cock. That's the only head he has. So, no, this is bullshit, man. I'm not going to be fucking accused of something that I'm not doing. You know, if Bregel wants to accuse me of interfering, I'll park across the street with a fucking bear pit, fucking leave a hand hug under one of the chairs in the restaurant and fucking leave. I'll fucking buy a Bofang and fucking take his fucking ears out if he wants to accuse me of fucking interfering. Fuck that nigger bitch.
Can I suck your cock?
I told you I don't have one, okay?
It's not very nice to talk about them little Negroes like that.
Can I suck somebody's cock?
Go back to fancy five, cocksucker. Fuck you, Bigel, you loser. You deserve what you get. If you don't like it, call 450 Peter on RK Bitch. It ain't my fucking problem, cocksucker. I did the research. I fucking checked it out. I don't think it's Peter, and I think it's your fucking radio, you little bitch. Fuck you, Bregel.
Check nothing out. You're a fucking douche disease. Okay, get out of here.
And so why don't you get AIDS and die, though, Bregel, you cocksucker? I'm not interfering with you, you motherfucker. And you know what? I'll show you interference. If you want to keep accusing me of interfering with you, Bregel, I'll show you interference, okay? I'm not jamming you. You know, I want to. All I've got is a fucking HD, so there's no way I can be causing interference. So either the repeater's a piece of crap or your radio's a piece of shit. And I would be more inclined to believe that it's the radio. Okay, you stupid bastard. Unless you ever fuck with me again, you little pussy-ass cocksucker. I'll talk wherever the fuck I want, and I'll talk loud, okay? I have that right, okay? I'll go on this input. I'll do that, okay? I don't care. You know, you're not going to fuck with me. You're not going to run me off, because I'm not doing anything wrong. I'll just fucking put a bear thing in bear pit somewhere, just jam another fucking output, okay? You know, a cock-sucking fag? Fucking... Everyone's getting hot. I'll fucking let it heat up and I'll shove it up your ass, Bregel. You like that. Fucking piece of shit. Fix your radio, Bregel. I was just trying to help you, piece of shit. Because it's not me that's fucking interfering. You want to blame me? Go ahead. It's not my fault, cocksuck. Call it a penis or shove your radio up your ass or turn your fucking radio off. You don't like it, bitch. Oh, that's all you got? To jam? Okay. Next time I hear you on 435, I will yell and scream on 450 and I will crank up my radio just to fuck with you. It's not my fault, but you want to be a jackass? Okay, I'll be a jackass too, motherfucker. You want to back off? You want to call a truce? Because, I mean, every time I hear you on 435, I will come on 450 and I will make noise.
Because you already just said it right there, man. You're a nuisance, okay? You're jamming fucking violator for part 97, okay? You're going to jail, if I can help it.
I'm King Hooker, so fuck yourself, Bruno.
Okay? You're going to go to jail. Like, just like Richard Burton did, just like Jack fucking, what's his crack said, did. Okay? You're going down.
Pass right now.
Going down.
Yeah, you're going down on some nigger. Fuck you, bitch. I ain't doing nothing wrong, cocksuck.
Okay. Yeah.
Little boy's dick for his cocaine, okay, cocksucker? Don't fucking tell me shit, you little cocksucking faggot. Fuck off. Fuck you, Bregel. Have fun listening to 435. You fuck with the wrong person, asshole. It's not my fault. But I'll take advantage of the loopholes in the situation, cocksucker. Bregel sucks, nigger's dick on the football team. Bregel, how are the 49ers just suck off at once? piece of shit motherfucking cocksucker. Good luck, Regal. Good luck with your keys, so good luck in the contest, cocksucker.